Pedro Escobar. I'm still here. Davies, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway he go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with that. Corey was his right-hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops, Annie's, and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years, he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finished school, but nonsense he getting into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around, cause that was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast. Big Meechin when he shot, flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was the way of life. Streets will teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Aunt Wayola got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Aunt on the VI the block was changing. Aunt told Corey be grateful, freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bed. Aunt stayed in drama, he was light skinned. Outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Aunt had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major. They knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Felice. Corey took it on the chin. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Aunt told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on your until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that Cam found. Corey got nervous whenever they spun that band round. They snatched him and he talked about the way he got it. Broke the code, I was snitching, it ain't no way around it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin. They gon' hate living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it.
Hey yo East, it's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, young king.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute. There comes...
Coming up next.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Well, good to have you with us, and right on time, I might add, as we get underway here at the O2 Arena in London, England. All right, here we go, early round one, so no pressure, right, Joe Rogan? If he wins tonight, he has been guaranteed by UFC President Dana White a shot at the UFC middleweight title. Now, this is his first number one.
Whoa! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? He's badly, badly hurt. Body kick, look at that.
How about that chin? Oh, another damaging head kick lands Joe, and defensively, the opponent's got to start thinking about blocking some of these. I know he prides himself on his toughness and his chin, but the next one could knock him down and potentially out of this fight.
Wow! This could be it! Oh, very nice. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Whoa! He might be out.
Oh,
he's got hurt here.
What a wild exchange.
Oh, he got tagged.
Hurt him with that Superman punch.
He didn't miss with that uppercut. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath.
Oh! He goes for a head kick and he's down. Again, amazing.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe.
And a good body kick.
Great job landing a series of punches.
And he connects there, Joe. Now he goes for the single leg. Taken down now by Bisping. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet.
Oh! Oh!
He's out! Oh!
Straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush.
Bruce Buffer
has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 33 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the executioner.
So there's the man of the moment, just the